Where are we going?
Oh, you're recording?
Mm-hmm.
I don't know actually.
We are.
Oh, we are going to science, right?
Yeah, we're going to science.
Okay, I should have said that.
Yes. So how long?
manejado.
How long?
Yeah,
how
like long 1 hour. I drove, or like 2 hours max. Yeah.
2 hours.
Yeah.
1 hour.
What,
bro?
Let's go. So we can see the sunset over there.
Yeah.
How do I say the thing?
How do you feel that you didn't know how to use the cruise control?
Oh my god.
So I can get the scenic shoots.
Ready to start going up?
Yeah.
Let's go. And I feel
it burn down the street. There's a little fake rainbow.
It must be so cheap.
Kitty, are you done?
No. Hace frío, bre. Necesito más abrigo porque no creo que no traiga como ropa tan abrigo. Okay, it's gonna be like that tomorrow.
Our Zygon will be 25, I think.
It's not like that because we are in the top of the mountain. Let's go.
My hands.
No, you're not that. Mine is.
Nope. These girls are gonna picture.
It's freaking cold.
Take my hands. Close your eyes. Now feel.
Thanks, Celeste. My hands are freezing.
I'm gonna die.
If you do like this, break my.
You don't want a picture?
Yeah.
Summer and I'm like
in the spring. He argued with me about everything. Where are we going?
Home.
Where would I go? You have to tell the audience.
I just had to go over there to prepare the joelhos and eat. And
yes, we are making s'mores.
Oh,
so nice. So nice.
Oh my gosh, I can feel my hands. I'm like, they're red.
Okay, people, let's go.
Also, that purse is. Tell me
is
to
that...
steal it. No.
We're finally here at 7:45.
You did. Because sleep. We spent.
Oh.
You didn't drink? You are so rude.
We made it. We almost ran over a deer.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, that's
ran
true.
Over a deer.
That's okay, but because we're
such a good driver, didn't almost die. I was super slow.
That's what I'm saying. I'm complimenting you.
So we're getting there.
See? I didn't overpass.
We're in, guys.
I think someone should go open the door.
Yeah,
so
you know the code, so go over there.
Okay, tour.
Yes,
how's tour? Let's see.
This is the day cabin.
And
come
this is just the laundry room.
Pantry.
Mm-hmm.
We have a lot of stuff here.
The bathroom over here. Yeah. It's just, and that's me.
Mm-hmm. This is the kitchen and the living room, exactly. There's a room right there.
It's a room.
We have a stairs. This is the elder's day office.
Yes.
Okay. Go with me. So the first thing you see is this.
This girl. Oopsies. Well,
okay, now that we open the door, let's continue the house tour.
So get ready.
I was saying, this is the room.
How's it called? The thing we're making?
Juvenil.
And
the knees.
In
English.
The
knee.
Oh, knee. I don't know what Lucia is doing.
I am separating things here.
And I am doing nothing.
Like always.
One, two. Clock. What the heck? Okay, so explain the logic behind it.
This is the clock that my ancestors used when they were making this.
I'm sure there was some science behind it.
I don't think so.
When you prepare the dog, you take a little bit and you put it in the water. And when the thing expands, when the dough is ready to go and you can put all the ingredients, it's because a little piece would like will be floating here in the top. That's okay, it works, I promise. So I'm gonna teach you guys another secret. Come here. I don't know if you know how to choose a watermelon. The first one, are you seeing these lines over here? These lines that kind of, it's yellowish. This one needs to be big. Mm-hmm. It, like, if they're big, it's because they're really good to go to eat. So now we're gonna cut to see
what is inside, okay?
That's a melon right there.
Mm-hmm.
Look at this,
What is that yellow thing?
I don't know.
Fail?
No, I didn't fail! Look at this, it's just like...
It's normal, right?
Yeah, it's probably just a vein or
okay.
Something.
Oh, but
we're not
eating that. Oh, we have a lot of hair.
So...
We can just take off the parts that are not with us.
So like the whole... Thanks, Celeste. And I'm drinking Sprite. Right now we are chilling. She's doing homework. Yes. She's still dirty. My lips are like super dry and they hurt. Do you have balsam? Yours are like bad too.
Lip balm.
Lip balm.
Good morning. This is our second day. Now it's already 7. We're a couple minutes late because it was too dark outside. We are getting ready. We are going to Zion's National Park.
Oh my gosh, it looks so bad.
It was one of the best parks in the entire world. We're super excited because we have food. We have a lot of energy, right, Lucia?
Isa, we are matching, girly pop.
So what time is it?
7:50, almost an hour later than when we planned to do.
It's okay.
We are here. So we got a spot. How much do we pay?
Half of what they were charging another spot.
Yeah, 40 bucks, like what the heck?
Still, I wanted to pay just a 35 to get in and not have to pay for parking.
Well, yeah. We found the last one because there is no more parking.
Yeah.
We missed the show.
Lucia. Lucia. The eclipse is at 10:28.
So where are we going?
I don't know where we're going. I don't know if it's
a narrow. We're here watching the clips.
The annular solar eclipse today is
if you're recording
Sunday,
my face,
October 14th. This 10:24.
10:24. We have 4 minutes left.
So that means it's gonna be a harder walk, a harder hike. We can do a moderate hike. There's some moderate drops.
I'm just a girl in the world.
That might be cool.
Yes. Yeah.
What was that one called?
Okay, upper.
Camila, are you seeing?
Bambi's over there. Look, it's Bambi.
That wasn't very specific.
This is us at the beginning of the hike.
Everyone is happy, no one is dying tired.
Yep. We're still friends.
That's the
okay. So you guys just want to walk back?
No, let's go.
We can make it.
like 3 minutes. Come on.
Okay.
What happened? Can you update us?
So this lady.
She came out of nowhere.
You wanna help and you don't know? Don't help.
Well, technically she was right because we stopped at number 6 and then we could have walked back to number 5, which was the way that we did. And then there's a bridge here that you can cross, so you can go to the upper, middle and lower Emerald, whatever. But the bridge is closed. We walked to here for nothing. Now we have to take the shuttle back to where we and it's right there, so that's good. Then we have to cross the bridge towards the river, and yeah, that's it.
Nice.
Now we are on the right path, thanks to me. It's
really you?
We just stopped in the middle of the hike to eat because the girls are hungry and thirsty.
So we're gonna go lower.
Yes.
Emerald Pools, yes. Because that looks really cool, right?
Yeah. And then we're gonna go
it's
lower.
Decided, I guess.
A squish sandwich?
Yeah, it's too good.
Good, that helps the digestion.
Sorry. It's so fast.
You just need to. And then it's ready.
Ready to swallow.
Don't film this.
Wait.
Don't run, baby.
Girl, stop.
She was almost right. She just fell here.
He just.
These guys wanna cross a bridge, and there's a bridge, but the bridge is closed. Do you think so?
They're gonna cross all the way over there. I really can't believe it. I really thought they were joking. We're not. Are you coming?
Yeah.
What? Go.
Them.
Yeah. Oh.
Thanks.
Give me a little worse, please.
I need to hold your hair.
Oh, we saw horse poop too. We saw horse poop.
Oh, yeah.
That was really important.
We stepped in it.
That was a highlight.
That was not a highlight.
Look, he's so hangry.
Touch him.
No, don't touch it.
You can.
Whoa, we don't have.
No, kitty.
They're so girl. Nice.
I don't like them.
Why?
Because they just want food.
Just want to eat.
We are feeding our bunny. We start the last hike of the day. There's the narrows. This one is in the water and it's cold. Camila is not excited about it, but I am excited, but I don't want to get wet.
Oh. Point that's like
I don't want to get wet either. Oh my gosh, this freaking thing again. Yeah. No, girly pop, get the hair out of here.
No.
Barbara, it's gonna get in your backpack.
Look, I backpacked them. Camila, you're so rude. They're just animals.
No.
So cute, Katie.
No, he's so annoying. Opinion about the narrows.
It's beautiful.
It's so cold.
It's beautiful.
10 out of 10.
I'm gonna get
10 out of 10. Worth it.
Our legs are red because red. It's so cold.
I can't feel my feet. If I break my ankle now, I won't feel a thing.
Good, I was fighting with the freaking because they were in your backpack. Look.
What?
They started to do the same with Lucia's, but I scared the other one. But I.
It's okay.
Yeah.
Freaking thing, I hate them. I hate them. They're my enemies, girls. Now we are going
home.
First, take me home to the place I belong. We made it. We're going home now.
We are.
We're out of science.
Not yet.
Almost.
I got a rock.
Oh, she got a rock.
No.
Cute.
But the rock.